All right.
So I honestly don't know how this is gonna go, but I wanna try 20 down pull-ups. Let's see how it goes. I don't know how long it'll take. Down took, I think, 16 minutes. I would like this in like 25 minutes. Unbroken. If I break, doesn't count. Go when I'm ready. I don't really feel like talking that much neither. So, thanks for checking in. I'm just going to work. Too much about the time. Do your workout at your pace. Shout out to everyone who did the 120. I was inspired by Josh when he did it. I seen some people did it based on his channel too, which is super dope. But if you did it, you know, you gotta pace yourself. Because when they hit, your boots off. We're on 18. I don't know how many reps it is right now, but thanks to brother Derek, I know the formula. Goal is 25 minutes. It is what it is, but I would like to be 25 minutes unbroken. Before this, I tried for my max clip. It was low. So I know I'm not on my A game. 18. don't got a long speech today. I just want to do pull-ups. 17 next. Now prior to this, I did a max clip. I was working on these little weighted muscle-ups. I'm gonna start trying to do that. I'm probably gonna do an Iman with those. I don't know at what number. And I don't know for how long. Maybe I still try to do 5 reps. And I'll start for 5 minutes and see how that goes. And once I break, then I go 3 reps for like an additional 5 minutes. I don't know. That's what I'm, depends how it feels. 17 next. Don't worry about my form today. It's about, you know what I'm saying, cadence, you know, just getting value. Do clean reps. We can do clean reps. I'm trying to get value. 17. Now take your time. I know, look, I'm not even on 15 yet. I'm on 17. And doing 15. After 15, 14 was difficult. 13 was difficult. So I'm gonna pace myself. 17. I'm not trying to break. The pump is serious already. And I was also thinking about doing 10 on the minute. But I feel like doing that for 30 minutes. Not today, I'll do it another day. I'll do it with training day live, hopefully. I just do it by myself. 17. Are we almost ready? I kind of just let that, the pump settle down before I catch my next rep. You figure by the time I get to 15, that's like 16 minutes left. Because that was the time I did it before. But it doesn't quite work like that. I'm on 16. I want to break. I want, you know what I'm saying? Like, if I break, I break. You know, that's how it goes. I don't want to. That's why it's a little extended rest. It's cool. It's how I like to do it. I'd rather work on doing unbroken faster than going fast and work on making it unbroken, if that makes sense. 16. Pump is crazy. wings are like, feel crazy. My forearms feel crazy. Round 16. I don't know, how's that view?
Oh, yeah, all right.
16. I did 16, well, I suppose you're 17? I think it was 16. We're gonna say that. 15 next. If I skip 17, I'd be so upset. 15 next. Yeah, and do your number. I was able to do 15 successfully. That's why I'm adding reps. I could have went for 17. But let's see if I hit 20. See how long it's been. 13, 14 minutes. So if I make the same pace I did last time with 15 down, I'll be done in 30 minutes. You know, room for improvement. Round 15. There's always room for improvement. That's why I love calisthenics, because it's like, it's infinite. You could always race your time, or you could always race the reps. Try to get more reps. I try to do the same reps in less time. And just mixing that up, that's all it is. Time. Time. And time on bar and time. And it takes time. Everything about calisthenics is time. You gotta put in the time, and it takes time. If you ain't got that, go do something else. 15. I'm burning. I'm on fire. Well, I'm afraid of getting those ugly reps. When I did that 42 clip, I probably could have got 43, 44, maybe even 45. But I felt my reps getting so ugly that I just came off the bar. Don't do that. Get those ugly reps. You know what I'm saying? You can make ugly reps pretty, but you can't do nothing for them reps you don't even try to get. So, don't be afraid to be ugly, man. We are 14. I don't love every rep. Matter of fact, I'm my harshest critic. I look at it and I be like, ah, come on. But even if I do that, even if I look at my reps and I just be like, eh, I'm still appreciative if I feel like I put forth my best effort. It just is what it is. Who are we doing this for? I hope you're doing it for you. I'm doing it for me. Everyone you see me with is doing it for them. 14. I'm on fire. 14. It's pull-up season, man. It's go time. 14. Got goals. 14. Right now is how I want to feel when I work out. We'll be on 13. Every rep is heavy. I reached that point where I feel the lactic acid. I feel like I want to get off the bar, but I only got a couple more reps. Just fight. I'm kipping, got the dead leg going. It's all good, man. My range of motion, it gets shorter and shorter because the muscle gets so tight. But I'm conscious, I'm trying. 13. Pump and Siri. Them reps. 12 next. I don't care though. 12 next. 12 next. Bump is serious, y'all. 12 minutes. it's weird because the reps are going down, so it gets easier, but it doesn't. But it does. You gotta do it to know. 12. Muscle up when you're done. 11 next. At least try. Working on my pull-ups, man, I promise. Love doing pull-ups. I haven't really been doing pull-ups like that. You know what I'm saying? I do some, but not like that. 11. Not like I used to. It's crazy, y'all. But you gotta just ignore it till you get what you gotta get. 11. Time. 10 down next.
Sheesh.
Mad long. 10 down. That's 55 more reps. Not happy with the time, but that's what it took. I'm resting. But I don't feel like I'm resting longer than I need to. So it is what it is. 10 next. My goal was 25 minutes. It's about 25 minutes now. I'm on 10. That doesn't discourage me. I get a time, I get to race. Next time, I'm going to race the 15 time. Then I'll come back to this. We're on 10 down. I feel like I got a better chance of smoking my time because I'm doing this now. 10. IMAX. Oh, this is cool. But can I muscle up after? 9. We're still unbroken, so that's good. 9. We are 9. Woo! Can I muscle up? 9. Hit training day, tell them to race my time. We're on 8. This pull-up game got crazy. 8. Hate my form, bro. Seven. But I love the reps. I love how it feels. It's a good routine. 7. See how many reps it is. 6. I figure I can do the math. 5 next. 5 next. Yo, if I skip 17 or 16, I'll be tight. 5 next. 4 next. I want to see if I can muscle up after this. might have to put on my gloves though. My hands are looking crazy. I know when I turn, it's gonna rip. I don't feel like going through it before. But see, part of me trying to get back into being pull-up dominant, I gotta feel the bar. Become one with the bar, four. Time. 32 minutes, 33 minutes. I don't know what time I started. It was probably just under 33 minutes, just over 32 minutes. My goal was 25 minutes. I'm satisfied with 30 minutes. Try to get that better 20 down on broken. Never did that before. I was able to do it because I had did the 15 down. So if you want to get the 20 down, or if you want to get to 15 down, start with 5 down, 7, 10. Just do them. It progresses. Next, I'm going to try maybe not 25, maybe 23, 22 down. Let's see if I can muscle up though, I'm talking. Till I muscle up. That felt crazy. Woo! Sip some water. Shout out to Mel. Mel. I'm about to do something great. That feels crazy. All my pull muscles are just like, nah, bro. I gotta dig deeper. I gotta try harder for one measly muscle up. That's when it counts. This is the rep. It's gonna help me do it. The beginning of my workouts. It's what I'm chasing. I'm chasing that feeling of failure. Because once I get there, I got a reason to fight. Let's go. I don't care if I fail all day. I'm getting one. Ridiculous stuff. one. Gains.